Police are investigating an assault and robbery that happened in the middle of the day in a busy area of downtown Monroe. On November 5, around 9:30 a.m., a man can be seen on surveillance video following another man around Jack's Bicycles on South Monroe Street. The suspect then jumps on the man, assaults, and chokes him before taking off with an undisclosed amount of cash.